heard screaming. I meet my McDonald's. I come outside. I see this girl going nuts trying to get out of her house. So I go on the porch and she says, help me get out. I've been in here a long time. So I open the door and we can't get in that way because how the door is, a body can't fit through, only your hand. So we kick the bottom and she comes out with the little girl and she says, call 911. My name is Amanda Berry.
Charles Ramsey.
I thought this girl was dead.
It's a something strange going on next door. Who you gonna call?
Charles Ramsey.
And you hear a scream that you can't ignore. Who you gonna call?
Charles Ramsey.
We see this dude every day. I mean, every day. I barbecue with this dude. We eat ribs and whatnot.
You had no indication that there was anything.
Not a clue that that girl was in that house because we eat ribs and whatnot. I knew something was wrong when a little pretty white girl ran into a black man's arms. Something is wrong here.
Charles, thank you very much.
Big giveaway.
There's a pretty white girl who's in a jam. Who can you call?
Charles Ramsey.
Big giveaway.
And you need someone who won't turn and scram. Who you gonna call?
Charles Ramsey.
So he's somebody that you look and you look away because he's not doing nothing but the average stuff. You see what I'm saying? Yeah. Nothing exciting about him. We eat ribs and whatnot. How he is he just comes out to his backyard, plays with the dogs, tinkering with his cars and motorcycles. We eat ribs and whatnot.
If something ain't right on the near west side, baby, you better call.